Lighting up the way, Valley Electric Association.
Maddie was a little schnauzer puppy owned by a family, I believe in California or Northern Nevada, I'm not exactly sure. When Maddie passed away, these people were so in love with this little dog, they put in their wills that upon their deaths, their fortune would go to saving and rescuing different animals at shelters where people would come in and just pick their new pet. It was adopt, don't shop, is their catchphrase. So basically next Saturday, which is the 28th, and Friday the 27th, there will be a free adoption sponsored by Maddie's Fund at our shelter here in Pahrump, wow. Desert Haven. So anyone who's looking for a dog can come in, select an animal or a cat, select their pet, and it will be free of charge.
Wow, fantastic. And of course, these animals all have their shots and are microchipped and ready to go. So you guys are going to have a big clearinghouse that day, aren't you?
Absolutely. That's what we're hoping for. We have a lot of animals looking for good homes.
If anybody wants to donate to the shelter to help out a fund like this, they can contact the shelter at any time.
Absolutely.
I'm sure they can go on to MaddiePetProjectNevada.org and also help out.
Absolutely, and they can also go to our Facebook page, which is connected with our PayPal, so all they have to do is push a button and they can make a donation that way.
So if they go on the Desert Haven Animal Society's Facebook page, they can just donate right from home?
Absolutely. Don't even have to get out of your comfy chair.
Desert Haven is located where?
We are on Siri Avenue behind the Sheriff's Department.
1151 Siri Lane, right behind the Nye County Courthouse off of Basin Avenue. If anybody wants to come by for this event, what time are you guys open?
We are open at noon, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, and we're open until 5.
All right, so come on by. Adopt an animal.
Yes, indeed. We have the pet that will make you happy.